Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Mac. This tutorial will explore the newly included PDF X4 2010 specification from the ISO. If we look through this image, you'll see that we've got transparent objects, images without backgrounds, duotones, drop shadows and more. Using the new Corel PDF X4 export will result in smaller file sizes as well. To create a PDF, simply choose File Export to PDF, and from the resultant drop-down window, we'll choose PDF X4 as our file's compatibility. I'm going to go ahead and hit cancel here because we've already created the PDF and we've re-imported them into CorelDRAW, which is pages 2 and 3. It's worth mentioning that like Illustrator, CorelDRAW is able to edit PDFs once they are created. Let's interrogate this PDF file and you'll see that the elements are all static. So the background to the image is no longer there. Transparent objects fare no better. Corel is obliged to abide by the PDF X1A specification. So let's head over to page 3, which is the PDF X4. You'll see that the color fidelity is a whole lot better since color profiles are supported. If we inspect the transparent objects, let's go ahead and move this block. You'll see that it is still truly transparent because the specification allows for it. Let's manipulate the flower and you'll notice that it is still truly transparent too. And the drop shadow is intact as well. And there you have it, CorelDRAW 2019's PDF X4 export is going to allow for greater creative flexibility, higher quality output, smaller file sizes, and greater color fidelity.